Hello and welcome to Masala Trails with me, Smita Dev. If you visit Mumbai, you're bound to find this lip-smacking dish being prepared in every corner of the city. Yes, the Pav Bhaji. It originated in Mumbai as a mill worker's food and now it is widely cooked all over India. So let's see how to make the Pav Bhaji. So today I'm going to make this Pav Bhaji on a nice big iron tawa. You can make this in a kadai also, but making the pav bhaji on a tawa is a different game altogether. So for that, I'm going to heat some oil. I've taken about 4 teaspoons of oil. The oil is nice and hot. I'm going to add onions to this. I have chopped 3 medium onions here, which I'm going to saute nice and translucent. A few weeks back, I was just loitering around Andheri market and I came upon this tawa. And trust me, it's so much fun to cook. I make tawa mutton, tawa prawns, tawa fish and today pav bhaji. So I'm pretty excited to make this. And if you find a nice tawa like this, please invest into one because you will really enjoy cooking in this. The onions have become nice and translucent. Now I'm going to add my ginger paste. 1 teaspoon of ginger paste, 1 teaspoon of garlic paste. And just saute this for a minute. To this, I'm going to add 1 cup of finely chopped green capsicum. The capsicum gives a real nice punch to the pav bhaji. Now I'm going to add the pav bhaji masala. 3 teaspoons of pav bhaji masala. Turmeric powder and chili powder, and I'm going to saute this for a minute. And now I'm going to add tomatoes. Here I have chopped 6 medium tomatoes. You have to saute this till the oil separates. To this, I'm going to add some butter. Now, I'm going to add some salt to this. Mix it well. And now, it's time to add the boiled vegetables. I have taken 1 cup of peas, 1 cup of cauliflower, and 2 potatoes here. And now my favorite part, mashing the pav bhaji. The pav bhaji is ready. Now let's serve it. To this, just add a dollop of butter. Without a dollop of butter, the pav bhaji is incomplete. And sprinkle some coriander. And our pav bhaji is ready. Do try this pav bhaji at home and enjoy the Mumbai special meal.